يضمني، وهو غطاء.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. In this hadith narrated by Abi Dharr radiallahu ta'ala anhu, that one day the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum were in discussion, and they asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in which mosque would it be better to make salah, the masjid of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam or Masjid al-Aqsa? Upon this, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam responded and he said, salah in my masjid is 4 times greater than salah in Masjid al-Aqsa. And what an amazing place in which one can perform his acts of worship. So firstly, we see that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam teaches us in this hadith that it is 250 times more rewarding to pray in Masjid al-Aqsa than any other masjid on the face of this earth. And he further says that what an amazing place it is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in. So we as Muslimin, as the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, just as we have a longing to make our ibadah and perform our ibadah in places in which the ibadah is multiplied and magnified, such as Masjid al-Haram and the Masjid of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, so too should we have a burning desire within our hearts to pray and make salah and do acts of worship in the lands of Masjid al-Aqsa, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam teaches us. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us of those who witness and to see a free Masjid al-Aqsa, one where we can freely go and perform our acts of worship dedicated to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa jazakumullahu khair.